And here in the U.S., this is video from North Texas. People there have been experiencing damaging winds and heavy rain after a line of storms moved through that state yesterday. Officials there say they were under a flood watch for most of the day and had hail and rainfall of up to 4 inches.